Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 7 of my Copper State Models 1/32nd Caudron GIII. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. So, to start today's episode, we'll be doing a bit of spraying. To be more specific, we'll be spraying the rotary engine using Alclad's ALC 112 steel. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on! There we have those two parts sprayed up, so we'll pop them to one side to dry. Whilst we've got the paint in the airbrush, we can unmask the cockpit, remask it, and spray that steel. So, let's get that crack, shall we? And there we have the spraying done. So we can pop the cockpit over there to dry. Next up, the tail struts. We'll remove them from the sprues, then clean them up. So here we go with that. There we go, that's the tail struts cleaned up. I'm going to be replacing the top banding on each of these, as they're that thin compared to the rest of the banding that are slight sanding and they disappear. But we'll do that later. For now, we're working out where to drill the rigging lines and then marking the spot with my scribe. Then we'll drill them. So let's crack on with that, shall we? There we have the holes drilled in the tail struts. Now for something new. This part I'll be playing at normal speed so you can see exactly what I'm doing. I'm making eyelets for the rigging lines and turnbuckles. I'll be commenting on what I'm doing as we go through, but I'm only going to show you one as I have about 150 to do. Some of those for the albatross that Bearded Veteran and I are building as a buddy build, but here we go with these eyelets. Here I'm just separating some thin copper wire that I found in an old cable that I stripped down. Remember, never throw old cables away. The stuff you can get from them is awesome. Next we get some brass rod or tubing. I'm using Albion Alloys 0.6mm brass tube and it's about the correct size and I cut a length off. Next we cut a length of wire about 1 to 1.5 centimetres long. Next, wrap the wire around the tube at the middle of the wire. Now we can grab the two legs and twist. Keep twisting until you have the length you want. Here is what it looks like at the end. God, that was crap videoing, wasn't it? If you want, I can do a whole video on how to do eyelets, turnbuckles, and a bit of rigging. Let me know in the comments below, and I may just make one. Now, back to the normal videoing. Now time for one of my favourite and scary parts of modelling, the unmasking. So, let's unmask the cockpit and see how it went. Well, that went better than expected. I'm really chuffed at how well it came out. What do you folks think? Comments below, please. Let me know. Next, we're going to be gluing the lower wing to the cockpit. So, let's crack on with that, shall we? Oh dear Lord, you've got to be joking. Keep your bloody fingers off freshly glued parts, you prat. Oh well, that's a respray job, but that's for later. Anywho, on that bombshell, this seems like a good place as any to end. So, thank you for watching episode 7. If you want to see what happens in episode 8, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe and keep on modelling.